Hampshire classifying prospect that's very good built. He stays square and true as he tracks, both coming and going. His long front end is accentuated by a level profile as you analyze him down his top line. I like this one's greener, later maturing look. He's a longer muscled hog that I think can really be pushed on a high protein diet and is easily built to handle so. I think the design, as it continues to mass up with bulk and muscle shape, is going to really surprise whoever buys him at the end.